Hello. Bonjour. Bienvenido. Bienvenue. Caribou. My name is Greg Smith, and I'm the chair of the PWRDF Huron and the Huron Diocesan representative to the Primate's World Relief and Development Fund of the Anglican Church of Canada. On behalf of PWRDF and our many project partners amongst Indigenous communities in Canada and in many places around the world, I welcome you to this concert in support of the COVID-19 response programs within our maternal, newborn, and children's health campaign. You will no doubt be aware that as the impact of this pandemic has been profound for individual lives here in Canada, the impact has been exponentially more challenging for our partners and communities whose lives have already been made difficult by other factors like poverty, food insecurity, economic injustice, political turmoil, and climate change. Many of the communities in which our partners work are vulnerable. Therefore, they might not have access to clean water to wash their hands. They might also live in close quarters and are therefore unable to practice physical distancing. In some areas, the food supply has been affected. Medical appointments must be spaced out to allow for better physical distancing, and lockdowns have stopped access to public markets upon which many are dependent for income and supplies. Nonetheless, our partners are ensuring the safety of the people who live in their communities and are continuing to carry out PWRDF-supported programs as best they can. We're hearing remarkable stories of ingenuity and resilience, everything from sewing cooperatives producing PPE to partnerships with drone companies to accelerate the delivery of medical supplies to individuals in remote areas where they would normally have to travel to crowded centralized clinics. But our partners need the global community to walk beside them. PWRDF has committed to resourcing our partners in mitigating the effects of COVID-19, and the Canadian government has committed to matching these resources 6-to-1. I'm delighted and so grateful for the support of musicians within the community of the Diocese of Huron, lending their support to this cause through their performances tonight. I sincerely hope their offerings will bring some sense of spring and hopefulness about the future into your soul. If you have not already done so, I would encourage you, as you are able, to use the link or scan code available on the concert poster to make a financial donation as a thanksgiving for the gifts of these artists. If you prefer, you can also mail a designated donation directly to PWRDF using the address provided. We send these gifts as a faithful prayer on behalf of our PWRDF partners and join this with a prayer from PWRDF. Let us pray. God of hope, in an ever more connected world, you call us together in acts of caring, and you call us to uphold the dignity of every human being by transforming structures that deny that dignity. Child of peace, you invite us into friendship with you, you who are present in the vulnerable and marginalized communities in Canada and throughout the world. You challenge us to recommit and rededicate ourselves to ensuring their agency and to making the whole world safe. Spirit of love, you speak to us through the smiling faces of our partners, whose generosity of reflective, focused, and mindful caring calls forth our own generosity as we share food, share health, share our lives. God, Child, Spirit, in this pandemic time, hold us, the people and partners of PWRDF, in your loving embrace, and walk with us as we continue on the journey towards a truly just, healthy, and peaceful world. Amen. I'm also grateful to the staff and people of St. Paul's Cathedral for working with us in the production of this concert. And here to add a word of welcome is the Dean of St. Paul's, the very Reverend Paul Millward. Merci, muchas gracias, chimiguech, asante, thank you.
Thank you, Greg. It is indeed my privilege to welcome you into this historic and sacred place as we celebrate tonight, on this eve of spring, a concert in benefit of the Primate's World Relief and Development Fund, Springtime and Hopefulness. It is our hope and prayer that this becomes an annual concert in support of PWRDF. And while this first one is virtual, we pray also that when we come back a year's time, that it will be live and live streamed across the nation. I want to offer thanks to the genius of Mark Smith, whose idea this was, and who coordinated with all of our instrumentalists and vocalists tonight. Our thanks to all of them for their gift of song, as well to our cathedral technical support team, Christopher Sadler, John Sproule, and Brian Elliott, always our thanks. But most especially to you who have gathered tonight, for your past and in anticipation of your ongoing support of the work of the Primate's World Relief and Development Fund, we are forever thankful. We pray that as we anticipate the joy and beauty of spring, that the music tonight will set you into a place that will enhance your anticipation. Thanks for joining us.
Hello, this is Adam Corrigan Holowitz. Me and my dad, Stephen Holowitz, we're going to do a song that, for me, I think encapsulates spring and hope, and I think speaks to how I hope we treat each other in the years going forward past this time of great change. This is James Taylor's Shower the People.
You can play the game, you can act out the part, though you know it wasn't written for you. But tell me, how can you stand there with your broken heart, ashamed of playing the fool? But one thing can lead to another. It doesn't take any sacrifice. Oh, father and mother, sister and brother, if it feels nice, don't think twice, just shower the people you love with love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna work out fine if you only will. Shower the people you love with love. Show them the way that you things are gonna be much better if you only will. Well, you can run, but you cannot hide. This is widely known. And what you plan to do with your foolish pride when you're all by yourself alone? Once you tell somebody the way that you feel it beginning to ease. I think it's true what they say about the squeaky wheel, always getting the grease. Better to shower the people you love with love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna work out fine if you only will. Shower the people you love with love. Show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna be much better if you only will. Love with love, show them the way
Hello, my name is Suzanne Thomas, and I'm from the Church of St. Andrew Memorial in London. Today, my friend Marque and I are going to play Galway's transcription of Annie's Song by John Denver. It was written for John Denver's wife, and it always makes me think of love, joy, and hope, three things that are so important as we move into spring.
My name is Sydney, my pronouns are Nanam Nir, and I wanted to offer today You Raise Me Up, which is going to be a piano solo. And I selected this piece because it stands as a reminder that God is always with us, cheering us on as we move in through life. Even in our most difficult moments, God is present and working through us, both to raise us up and to raise society up through us. God is here no matter what we are going through, lifting us to our greatest heights so that we can be and we can do more than we could ever ask or imagine. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Andreas Thiel, and I serve the community of St. Matthew's Anglican Church in South Windsor, Ontario. And it is good to be a part of this PWRDF special concert. I've chosen two compositions for piano by the Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg. And he wrote a lot of short character pieces for the piano and published them under the collective title Lyric Pieces. I've chosen two of those for the simple reason that they contain the word spring in their title. So first of all, I'm going to play To the Spring, and then after that, Spring Dance. So two pieces by Edvard Grieg.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Linda Nicholls, and I'm the primate of the Anglican Church of Canada, for which the Primate's World Relief and Development Fund was named when it was first established. Delighted to be here with Mark Smith tonight to play music that reminds us of spring, that gives us hope. And for me, all through COVID, when I needed to be encouraged, I would go to J.S. Bach. And today I would like to play one of the movements of Bach's flute sonatas, Sonata number 5, the Andante movement. We invite you, if you are willing, to share with us in the work of PWRDF. Mark has asked that donations to this concert be made to support the Mothers and Children's Program of PWRDF, which, by arrangement with the Canadian government, will allow your donation to be multiplied by 6 and to go to supporting the health and well-being of mothers and children, both in Canada for Indigenous communities and in other parts of the world where that is such a needed program. So thank you for whatever you can do to support PWRDF.
My name is Rachel Snow, and I will be singing Ah, Je veux vivre from Romeo et Juliette by Gounod. This aria depicts Juliet reveling in her youth, so happy to be young and alive. She doesn't want to lose her spark. She wants to keep that joy forever. In times like today, it's so important that we don't lose our own individual spirits. I hope this aria brings you joy and optimism. Thanks.
Messiah by George Frederick Handel is perhaps the most beloved and well-known choral piece in the repertoire today. It was written back in 1741 in 2 short weeks in Dublin, Ireland, and given its first performance there the following year. The piece comprises 3 parts and deals with the life of Christ. Part 1 deals with the Annunciation and birth of Jesus. Part 2 deals with his crucifixion and resurrection, and Part 3 deals with the promise of redemption and the winning of the battle over sin and death. Today's concert is based on the themes of spring and hope, And so we're going to perform for you the first number from part three of the Messiah, I Know That My Redeemer Liveth.
David and Sarah Hall, a simple song by Stephen Schwartz and Leonard Bernstein speaks of the simplicity of God's wish for us. Blessed is the one who praises him. I will lift up my eyes to the hills from whence comes my help. If we remember to have faith, there is always hope.
Hi, my name is Tyne Townshend, and I chose the piece One Summer's Day because it comes from the movie Spirited Away, and I thought the song was very fitting for the theme of springtime at home.
Hi, my name is Katy Clark.
And I'm Paul Grambo. And we're very happy to be performing Ivor Novello's We'll Gather Lilacs for you today with the help of Steve Holowitz at the keys.
When Marque first suggested that we choose this piece, we were thrilled because We'll Gather Lilacs is one of our favorites, and we've sung it for many years with the Alora singers.
We hope you enjoy it.
Far away, and life is sad and gray. I have a scheme, a dream to try.
I'm thinking, dear, of you and all I meant to do.
We'll soon forget our care and pain,
and find such lovely things to share again.
We'll gather lilacs in the spring again, and walk together down an English lane.
My name is Iain. I wrote this song, it's called Summer Rain, and it's about that feeling that you get when it's raining in the summer. I hear the birds out my window, sun through the trees, wind blowing melodies through the leaves. It smells like rain, clouds rolling over. I wanna feel your head on my shoulder. The forest waves the sun rays goodbye. The birds in the trees sing a lullaby. Could you lay with me in the summer heat as the rain comes down in the middle of the street? We could dance in circles with four bare feet as the rain comes down in the middle of the street. Looking forward to the time. When I wouldn't have to say goodbye. Could you lay with me in the summer heat as the rain comes down in the middle of the street? We could dance in circles with four bare feet as the rain comes down in the middle of the street. Could you lay with me in the summer heat as the rain comes down in the middle of the street? Or we could dance in circles with four bare feet as the rain comes down in the middle of the street.
The reason why I chose this song, because it reminds me so much of diversity. It is a time of renewal and revival, and it also reminds us that we need to keep pressing on and stay hopeful.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know their wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered? when wished on the morning star. Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me, all of us under its spell. We know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da da dee da da do, la la da 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 de da do.
I'm Todd Townshend, Bishop of Huron, and it's my pleasure to thank the people who have pulled this together for the benefit of Primate's World Relief and Development Fund. We give thanks to God for the work of PWRDF itself, which does amazing work with our resources and the people that God has given us. So thank you to all of them who give leadership to that and those who are generous to it. But thank you in particular to Mark Smith and Greg Smith, who have pulled this talent together, pulled these gifts of God together in these people who have offered music for this concert. We give thanks to the people and the Dean of our Cathedral, St. Paul, here in London, for hosting it. And to all of you who have watched, I pray that it's been a blessing to you. And finally, near the end of this season of Lent, a Lenten blessing. May the God of mercy transform you by grace. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you now and remain with you always.
Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da da dee da da do.